What's up, poopies? So, we're vlogging tonight because we are going for a girls' night because the boys had a boys' day the other day, so.
Yep. Girls' night, which basically consists of getting dinner and picking up groceries.
And we might stop at Plato's Closet on the way. My arm hurts already and we just started. I'm resting out on my knee now.
So
this is shaking
Savannah.
A lot, sorry. What?
So, Savannah, what are you doing tomorrow?
Okay, so I met a guy last night, and we are going on a date tomorrow, first date.
You met him on social media?
On Snapchat. So, I haven't, ever really met him. We just started talking last night, so I feel like it's kind of fast, but for me. But he wants to meet and have a date, so, and it's not a double date.
FYI.
Just us two.
He does go to her school. It's not some rando.
Yeah. And he sent me videos and pictures of himself, so I know it's not like a catfish or anything. He seems really nice. I'm just
nervous. And you guys
nervous.
Have a mutual friend. Or a couple mutual friends.
Yeah. Here's the thing. I have anxiety, as you may or may not know. And so my brain is freaking out about this guy, thinking that he's, gonna hate me. And that it's all gonna go bad and it's gonna be awkward and the whole time I'm gonna be literally in a nightmare. You know how you feel in a nightmare? That's how you feel when you're having a panic attack, basically. So I'm just don't want that to happen, and I don't wanna make a mess because I'm a messy eater and we're eating. And then I'm going to my friend's house and spending the night, and we're probably gonna FaceTime him. And we're probably gonna do double dates. So yeah. So we're not officially dating, we're just dating.
Just
going on dates.
Getting to know each other.
Yeah, the talking phase.
Going on a first date.
Yeah, the talking phase. He thinks I'm cute. He thinks I should do my hair. He gave me a color suggestion for my hair next. He wants a red and purple gradient, which I think would look really cool.
That's what's so exciting, right? Because, okay, guys, me and Savannah are very close. We tell each other everything. And so she was so excited last night telling me all about this guy. And it's really cool because he is the male version of Savannah. Literally the guy version of her. They have the same taste in music, which is so rare because for somebody Savannah's age, they usually kids your age rap and pop and stuff. And I didn't raise her on that. She listens to 90s and 2000s rock and metal, which is what I listen to. Mm-hmm. And this guy does too, which I don't see anybody listening to that for her age.
And he said he likes new metal. Which Korn created that.
Yeah.
So he also you could tell he's alternative by his style. He has long hair and stuff, and
he plays guitar.
He seems really cool. So that's amazing. That's a plus. He's really chill. He seems really chill so far. So I hope that it just goes well and we click in person, because we've clicked over Snapchat, but. Originally, I was going to have the first date be a double date because that's what I'm comfortable with. But then he was for the first date, I think it would be good if we do it just by ourselves.
That's
get
what
to
I
know
said.
Each other.
I think it's better to do your first date alone.
Whatever. I'm just scared of life.
I have a hair in my eye.
Good for you. We're going to Moes.
Moes.
Welcome to Moes.
Welcome to Moes. We haven't had Moes since before quarantine.
I know. We tried to order it. You want to tell the story?
I don't remember it. Totally.
We tried to order it during quarantine. We ordered it online. Sorry about the shaking, by the way. We ordered it online, and we waited 2 hours for it to show up to our house during quarantine, And it never showed up, and we never got our food, so we had to eat at home, and I ate ramen, and I was crying. I was literally crying while eating my ramen because I wanted it so bad because it's my favorite restaurant, and I have it. And then they were we're either going to Moe's or KFC, and then we're okay, we're going to Moe's. And then we ended up going to KFC, so I didn't get my favorite restaurant again. So I never get my favorite restaurant.
Never.
Period.
You never?
Only on my birthday.
That's not true. She is such a liar, guys. We go to Moe's a lot. We
Whatever.
Just haven't been there since before quarantine.
Whatever.
That's her answer when she knows that I'm right.
Whatever. What should I order? I can't decide. Should I get a normal burrito or a burrito bowl or a wrong dog?
I'm going to get a Joey Jr. If you guys have a Moe's in your area, let me know. I like the Joey Jr. That's my favorite.
What should I get? Moe's. girls, welcome to Moes.
Hot, but.
If you don't know, Moes has the absolute best queso in the world.
And burritos.
Three refills on chips. This is called a Joey Jr. And inside mine is chicken, rice, sour cream, lettuce, and cheese. This is Savannah's, which you can tell has beans all in it because it's black.
Yeah, mine's the same thing as hers, but I added black beans and pico.
Oh, you got pico?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's see inside.
It's a poopy butt.
Yeah, that was... Tell me that doesn't look so good. How's yours?
Amazing.
You'll never find.
Who chose?
You're gonna miss my loving.
Who chose this music? Not me.
You did. How's that burrito?
Is it thick? Oh, so good.
It's thick.
Did you just fart again?
No.
What was that?
I don't know.
If you have a Moes in your area and you haven't ever tried it, run out of your house, get in your car, and go there right now. So good.
Did I hear something?
You look so, you're like.
Yeah, I thought I heard someone. Oh, there's people over there. All right, we just left Moes. It was so good. Now I have to unlock the door. Rolling on your butthole.
You're so gross.
Are you still recording?
We're gonna roll on your butthole.
Rolling affection. Cup right. Kook.
We'll be back in a minute.
Okay, so I'm scared for my date because I've never met him. What if
Moes
he kidnaps
was good,
me?
By the way.
Moes was amazing. Two good songs in a row?
That never happens.
Can you see into my eyes
like a window? I just ate, so my throat feels gross.
Cold.
This light seems red. Nice face.
Schizophrenic psycho.
right, we're at Plato's. We're gonna quit fucking around now and go in. Bye.
Does anybody understand what this means? Dad good? I don't know. But I'll tell you one thing. I do not care at all. Okay. I got a message for you. Okay. I love you to the moon and back, Savannah.
Aw, thank you.
Same. I want to know who the hell wears... I can see you through the shoe.
They're dirty.
That's...
Okay. What's up, guys? So, little update. We just went to Plato's and Hy-Vee.
Hy-Vee.
And guess what? We were at Hy-Vee, and I saw this smoking hot freaking gay guy, and he...
No. She said, oh my god, mom, look, he's so hot. And all I saw was his butt. At first... He was really far in the distance, and his pants were so damn tight. I said, Savannah, he's gay. I knew he was gay based on his pants being so damn tight.
I heard his voice,
and
then
Savannah heard his voice, and she's like, oh, yeah, he is gay.
Also, life update. I'm getting picked up tomorrow and dropped off at my house. That's freaking scary. My arm hurts.
Would you rather me say, no, Savannah, you can't go?
Yes. I'm that scared.
Here's what I want to know. Why is the woman in the car behind me wearing a mask? Don't wear a mask in the car. Are you, like, really dumb? Like, you don't need to wear a mask alone in your car.
It's golden hour.
Corona's not gonna come through the window.
Don't you wish?
I wish this would turn green. You take things so hard and then you fall apart. You try to explain, but before you can start, those crybaby.
I like all of them. Don't you know this?
Don't you know this?
Don't you know this?
You want a scrap?
You want a scrap?
So, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It was really stupid and crazy and dumb. So, leave me a comment. Tell me how stupid, crazy, and dumb it was. Tell me how much my voice really stinks really bad, because I know it does. I'm probably just gonna have to take all those parts of me taking out.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Copyright.
I'm not monetized, so it's not.
Oh, what the heck? It's my dad.
It's my dad.
It's me dad. Oh my god. It's me brother.
Leave me a like and a comment and subscribe to my channel, and I will see y'all next time.
Bye, poopies.